What on earth is that? It's coming towards me. I'm going this way. Hi guys, and welcome to my first Let's Play, playing Ark. I've had a little mess around here with the settings because the guy usually gives me a bit of a complex about my body. And I think we're good to go. I'm playing on the Volcano map, which is on the Steam Workshop. Fantastic little map. And let's go ahead and create a new survivor. Good map because of the fact that it has the DLC content with it. All on one location. Fantastic. And this is not where I intended to start. I picked south, not the desert. You lied to me. Okay, let's just get... I think I know where I am. I played this map before. I think I know where I am. It's all good. We are not going to die. Yeah, there's scorpions and thorny dragons down there. That's fine. We should go this way. Deeper into the desert. What could go wrong? In fact, hang on, before I go anywhere. Let's get some fiber. Playing on a server that's got times 5 taming, I think it is. Double resources. Yeah, double resources, times 5 taming, and 2 times XP, I believe. I'm going to go up here before I level up. In fact, can I craft? What am I missing? Stone. Oh, I forgot the stone. What? I'm in a desert. There's not going to be stone unless I go down to the beach. Yes, that's not going to happen. Okay. I'll figure something out. It's all good. What are you running away from? I'm not scared. Nothing can see me. I'm just walking through here, a naked person. Don't mind me. Towards danger. Where the heck's this random stone on the ground? Is that some? You know what? That's just death waiting to happen. I'm not gonna go this way. Like I said originally. Ideas of where to build. I've thought of a few places. I do know there's some other people playing on this server. It's quite a new server. I believe the other people playing are built in the snow biome. So I'm thinking of building somewhere a bit less hostile. Oh, come on. Stone. Where are you, Stone? This is a fantastic start. Oh, is that a loose rock? No, it's not. It's too big. Oh, what? This is absolutely ridiculous. Okay, bear with me, guys. Fantastic start to the video. I'm going to go find some stone and I'll be right back. What on earth is that? It's coming towards me. I'm going this way. Hi. Do you know what that... Oh, it's gone. What? Yeah, I'll... You can look that. I'm sure there was something there as well. Have a look. You go first. No, go that way. As you can see, I didn't get very far. I started going this way and then something started coming towards me. And that's a raptor over there. I can see it in the distance by that tree. You might not be able to see it in the video. Okay, let's try this again. Don't know what on earth... That's you. Oh, wow. I've been made really jumpy. That's another raptor. There are two of them. I just need a piece of stone. Look, there's lots of rocks. Just give me stone. Damn it. Okay. Things are not going to plan. Okay, once again, I'll be right back. I'm going to keep looking for this stone, and I'll pick up when I find some. I see you, Mr. Thorny Dragon. No, there's no point hiding. I saw that tail. You're waiting to ambush me. There's another one over there. He ducked. No, it's not happening. I am not going to die on my first playthrough. Is that some sort of stealth attack? What are you doing? There are a few bugs on this map still. But for the most part, it's absolutely fantastic. I'm going to just leg it through the middle here. Still haven't found stone. But I am nearing the edge of the desert. So, with any luck, there should be stone lying around. I'm just going to keep spamming my... That's a Giga. That there is a Giga. I'm not going that way anymore. This game is determined to kill me. It really, really is. Oh, come on, it can't be this hard to find stone. I just need one piece of stone to get me started, and then I'm good. Just one lousy piece of stone. Come on. No. Stone. You would think that somewhere. Now, someone in the comments will probably say, I can hit these rocks, and I'm pretty certain I can't. I'm going to try it again, but I'm pretty certain you can't. Yeah, didn't think so. What is this? Has someone been around and collected all the stone? They're hiding in a sack somewhere around the corner? I do know the map was updated today. The mod... For a second it looked like a dire bear, I was a bit worried. Even though I knew it was a pig, as I was walking over I saw it was a pig. Anyway, the moderator, oh sorry, the dev, should I say, updated the map today, took the winter festival off. We are in January. Winter is sort of over. And I'm just wondering whether he's broke it. Because surely I would have found some stone by now. Oh no, go away. Run for my life, giant ants. I hate the things. Stone! I got stone! Woohoo! Where are those fly things? They're chasing me. Leave me alone, I've got stone, I need to craft. Hi, will you keep me safe a second? Just stay still, stay still, stay still. Good boy, stay still. Just crafting. Just while I craft, stay there. No. No. Whatever. It sort of worked. Ah! Run. Sorry, I didn't mean to scream. I was not expecting that scorpion. Okay. Those little ants are friggin' persistent little things, aren't they? Okay. There we go. They're still chasing me, I will cry. Oh, I need to level up, don't I? Okay. Let's level up health a bit. Let's move away again in case those ants are still right behind me. And engrams. That. And I need a safe place to lay low for the night. So there we go. So, no. Just no. Leave me alone. This is really not fair. I need food and water and I need a place to live and all sorts. Let's see what I need. Flint. I'm missing flint and I'm missing stone. Okay. Flint I can do. Ooh, I can do something about food, can't I? I have berries. And wow, just standing in the open and watching that Carno gets me a level up. I'm happy, happy. So, I think my... Freaking raptor. I'll just stay here while you all eat each other. It's all good. I don't need to do anything there. Let's try again. The aim is to get myself a place to stay. Just a little shack. So I can be safe overnight. Let's get enough stone to make a campfire for my little shack. Probably not wise to build a campfire inside a thatch room, but... okay. We shall try. Right, so, raptor down there. I can't outrun a raptor. Can't really outrun a carno either, but... I feel more confident about getting past a carno than a raptor. I'm pretty certain it is only double resources, I promise. I am leveling up really, really quick. I'm going to put my health up to 200 before I do anything. I probably shouldn't be doing this in the open either. No, it's not happening. Especially with that carno nearby. Let's eat those berries, nom nom, and move over here. You're very shiny flowers, I like you. Okay, so the place I plan to build, T-Rex. I heard them. Leave me alone. If that's still the same ants, I am not impressed. Just stop chasing me. I'm not edible. I'm not. They're still. Ugh. I can see them. What's that behind there? Carno. I saw you. This is like the most vicious start to a game I've ever had. There's a raptor over there. I'm going up here and I can't see. I'm running headlong into danger. Ah, and Kylo, I'm safe. Okay then. You did not make me jump. Did not make me jump. It's all good. Those ants, they made me forget what I was saying. I'm going to build somewhere. Yes, somewhere. Let's get some of these up and running. A 2x2 will do me for now. I need a door frame and a door. There we go, that'll do for now. Oh, water. I need water. There should be, from previous playthroughs, there is water in that direction. But I think that's a big cliff down into water. The other option is that way. I'm not going to make it either way. Do berries still give you water? It's been a long time since I played. What's the harm in trying? I'm hungry anyway. Let's eat you as well. Last time I played, I believe was 3 or 4 months ago. There's a lot changed since then. And I came over from the Xbox version, which I personally think is a lot easier than the PC version. But maybe I'm wrong. There'll be a lot of Xbox players that say I'm lying. Oh, I'm so dead. I need water. This is terrible. I do have a plan. I do know where I want to build. There is a lake, but it's a long way that way. I thought I was spawning on the right side. I think I spawned on the wrong side of the map. I'm going to risk running down to the swamp. If I'm in the place that I think I am, the swamp is that way. And there is water, obviously. I think it's the closest water source. I need to get there soon. Yes, I'm dehydrated. I know I am. I probably shouldn't be running. It's probably the worst plan. Here's a good test for the berries. Yes, I know. Here's a good test. Let's see. It does. They give you water. Not much water, because that stopped it for a second. I thought it was starting to rain. Oh dear. It stopped me being dehydrated for like one step. There's some water. Swamps that way then. Yeah, swamps that way. I wonder if I can make it down here. There's a carno. There's a carno. Let's go this way. I think I'm good. Am I going to make it for a pass out? This is the question. Probably not if I keep running. So, I'm heading back towards the desert. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. You are joking. What just killed you? A T-Rex killed you. There's a Spino there. I just want water. Come on. This game. It's got it in for me. I'm heading down here. I'm running. I don't care anymore. My guy is suicidal already. He's been dropped off in a random planet full of man-eating monsters. And all he wants is to eat and drink. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. And I don't get why my water's just stopped. I'm not dehydrated anymore. There we go. That water there was cold. Makes sense. Bordering a swamp and a desert, being freezing cold water. Okay, so what I might do is until I get myself up and running, the place I want to be is quite a distance away, so I'm going to set up on the edge of this river for now. And yes, I know there's a Spino nearby. Probably not the safest ideas, but I am going to set up here. Just so I can get myself off the ground. It's starting to get dark as well. I don't want to be out in the open when it's dark. Have that facing the water, because hey, what could possibly go wrong? I'm needing more thatch and wood. I think it's both. I've got plenty of, excuse me. Yeah, I need more thatch and wood. I've got plenty of fiber for now. Thatch and wood. It's probably really bugging people as well that I can level up and I haven't done so yet. Priorities, priorities. I need somewhere to hide while I level up. Okay, so how many have I got? I've got two. And it says 2x2, so I need 2, 4, 6, 8, 15 total. I need 13 more walls. I can do 9. Awesome. My math is not the greatest. I may have just failed my calculations, but I'm pretty certain I need 15. To make it too high. However. Sorry, I got scared by the... whatever that thing was making a noise. I am now safe-ish in my little thatch hut. What was that? I'm hoping that was a gallimimus that just kind of casually ran past my door. Ah! Let me in! Thank you. So I had 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I've crafted 9 extra, should I say. So yeah, I needed 15 in total. Makes me feel good to know that my maths is on par. Yeah, why not? It's not going to all burn down, I'm sure. Health to 200, I said. Right, so what am I missing? Thatch or wood? Thatch. Thatch, and I've got a really poor memory. 4 more, and then 4 ceilings. Let's get it from here. That's one tough tree. I mean, by the time I built this statue, I'd probably upgrade it straight away to wood. There's no way I need that much thatch, I'm sure. And I get back to base before, well, I say base, back to my shack before I build some more. Now, I am a bit concerned. It's getting dark. I need 1, 2, 3, 4 of those. Why can I not make the roof? Well, oh, it's going to be fibre, isn't it? Yep. Typical. Where's the door? Let me out. Fibre. It's dark. I can't move very fast. There are bushes around here somewhere. I see one. I'm so grateful for this double harvest. And there. Haha. And there. That'll do me for now. Head back. Or at least I hope it'll do me for now. Let's make sure I can. You need to die because you're evil. Let's try again. Craft. Thatch. Roofs. Yeah, I've got enough. 1, 2, 3, 4. Why am I crafting in the open? I don't want to look behind me. I'm going to. There we go. It's all safe. Look. Very peaceful area. You wouldn't even know that there was anything dangerous around here. Snow biome is that way, obviously, towards the blue tower. There are dragons at that volcano. I will not be going there. Okay. That and that, please. Thank you. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's my campfire? Let's light that to give me some light. What a waste of wood. There we go. Fit as safe as houses. All I need now is a chair. And I'll be like the guy in Jurassic Park. Right, I can look at this. What engrams I want. I do need some clothing. I am playing solo at the minute, so I'm having to do everything by myself. The bed is important. So let's get the clothing up as well. And for crafting, I'm going to need, not for crafting, for taming. We'll have some of that. We'll have some of that. Now, I am a stickler for building bases that look aesthetically pleasing. It's a waste of engrams. But I am going to select those. Yeah, I'm going to have them. I seem to have a lot of points. Now, I think up to a certain level they give you bonus points on this server. I'm not sure. Well, I am pretty certain actually, because there's no way I'll be able to get all this. So yes, I am pretty certain. And then it peters out about level 20, I think, to be in normal rate. It's a nice little bonus. Let's eat some more. Did learn everything I wanted. Yes, no. Spear, yes. I don't want the club yet. Or that. I'm right by a river or an ocean. I'm okay. Okay then. So, I want a bed, which I can't do. I need hide. I need to go kill something, so I need a spear. Let's get 2 spears. Some clothing. Oh, okay. I'll wear a top. That is all fine. I can live with that. We're like some sort of thug running around in our boxers and a t-shirt, taking on the world. Ooh, red drop. Right. That is a waste of wood, but If I don't have it on, I'll never be able to find that again, because I am that bad. Have a going out into the dark. Hunting probably isn't the best of ideas. Yeah. Not a good idea, I think. I'm gonna have a look up here, see what's around me. Is there anything in range, small and helpless, that'll let me stab it to death? I heard something. It stopped moving. Wait, maybe that was my own footsteps. Okay then. No. I don't think I'm taking you on, unless you're level 2. I'm Rambo, but I'm not that Rambo. And what I could do is build a torch. That might help me. We leveled up again. Let's go for health again. I can see. So you know before how there was dinosaurs everywhere, and I couldn't go anywhere without running into danger. That's a T-Rex. All I want now is something small that I can fight and kill. And that's a T-Rex. Is that a T-Rex or is that a Giga? Turn my torch off. That's a T-Rex. And that's a Spino. This is ridiculous. You know what? I'm gonna head back to base. Shack, not base. I'm gonna head back to the random alien shack here. It will house me. I'm gonna paint it green as well. That's something I'm gonna do in the future. Paint it green if I stay here. And I will probably end the video there. Next video, I will be going hunting. I need hide because I need to make a bed. And then storage box. And then I can start going from there. But bed has to be a priority. Otherwise, I'll die and never find this place ever again. Let's put you out. Lights out. Right, so thank you for joining me, guys, and I will catch you for part 2.
Bye. 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 Bye.